Pat Neshek left the team on Monday night to be with his wife for the birth in Melbourne, FLA. Everything seemed normal. The baby was healthy. Neshek left the hospital and went home to watch the Athletics play their eventual AL West clinching game against Texas on TV. He got a phone call in the fifth inning from Stephanie.